We may live in a modest condo complex, but it's a really good parking lot for a cruiser on a skateboard.